Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We are here in the far corner of the Damonta airbase. It's a goat! The mark of the goat! We basically stumbled upon a crazy robot guy who might or might not be the robot transmissions guy from the main mission radio transmissions thing. And now we are trying to fight him on our own terms, which proves pretty difficult because I want him to begin the encounter and at the same time I have trouble keeping him alive. At this point I have tried several configurations. I have tried fighting inside the hangar, fighting outside, straight out the door, I've tried many things, so now I'm trying this. I brought the Tabuki inside the hangar so that there would be an additional target, so that the whole bunch wouldn't gang up on him, so that he would have a slim chance to get out before everything turns to hell. Okay, it's his turn. Get out! Get the fuck out! Oh! And you can get out as well. Okay, very good, very good. Go to her. She will patch you up. Oh, and here we have Mr. Red Friendly Fire Bukowski, who has made at least as much damage to our squad as all robots combined. Okay, we play Doctor now. Retreat. It's hacking time. Can you hack any others from here? No. Which means you will get over here and wait. I want you out of there. In fact, I want you far out of there. Like somewhere here, perhaps? Yeah, go here. It down. Now you need to play doctor. This is not much, but it will have to do. Success. I don't suppose you can use the higher grade med packs, can you? Let's try. Nope, she's stuck to these. Okay, then use all your points to do that. You get somewhere in this vicinity. Maybe even here. Yes, and save the rest of your points. Ambush. Ambush. I kind of want to hack them both, so in turn. Let's play Doctor. And with him. Awesome. Can you also heal him? Too far. Okay, too far. Then maybe stay somewhere here and turn. Oh my, who was that? Boop. You guys can kill this one if you will. And turn. And turn. Turn. Ambush, maybe? Ambush. I think we have to heal this asshole. Okay, so our own folk first. Let's use this one. It will last longer. And he will be useful fodder. Goody. Shall we take? No. In turn for now. she has the other gun, but for now, end turn, ambush. I don't have enough AP for both, so let's pick this one. End turn. Ambush. Ambush. Ow. Okay, let's keep on playing doctor with you then. Medic. Okay, maybe we eliminate that one. Then she can focus on the ones that are right by the door. Whoa! Ambush. Ambush. Yes, please come here. Hold your fire. Now we hack. And you. Ugh, dumbass Bukowski at it again. Ugh. Of course, you are, of course. Get in line with the others and in turn. Ambush. Ambush. Reload. Ambush. Reload. End turn. Reload. Ambush. Oh. End turn. We did it! Oh, okay, so this is where he ends the thingy. Shit. Save. Everybody gather around. Group hug. We can loot later, I think. You, let's call it in just in case. Cool.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, I believe.
Whoa. Level 20.
Congratulations, Echo.
We've done well. skills. I think I will need to hold on. Unless there's something we need from here. Nope. Nope. Yes, let's savor those points for later. Ooh. Specialty seems to, like, energy weapons seems to have become her main specialty in this party, so... Boop. And now I will very sneakily save. And see... what speech options we have. Okay, dude. What do you want? There's another thought that I had, namely, in the temple, the local higher-level doctor is also doing all sorts of bionic doodad things, so maybe that's related. Fuck. Guys. Wait. Okay, before I talk to her, can I talk to Bin?
That robot.
Oh wait, that's
familiar.
That's her.
We must stop it before it hurts that girl.
Shh. What's happening? Okay, what to say? I thought it was encounter kicking in. What is this? There. I suppose there are more robots out there hidden. Can I talk to her? Ben? Yo.
No.
Fuck! Okay, so we can't touch her. Shush! guys, stay here. So I can't interact with Ben, but there is this very suspicious mainframe thingy. What's this? Oh. Ah, okay, I guess she was collecting veggies or something. Dude. Circuitry sticking out of the side of his head. Oh dear. I am taking a wild guess that our hostess here doesn't take it lightly if we just break into things willy-nilly. Just a guess. Okay, it's a difficult lock anyway. So, while I'm already in the experimental mode, let me try this one more thing. Ah, fuck. Ugh. She did. Okay. So basically, no. There is a very clear indication that oh, here's an idea. Oh, never mind. There is a very clear indication that we might be able to hack those stations. A little bit of gratitude, perhaps? Let's try again. I mean, if we're able to shut her down, it won't be through chipping of health points, I gather. I don't want to talk to you. There, you are almost at full operation now? Gratitude, maybe? So, what are these? won't be able to do anything with these unless I have hacked these, and by that point she has already gotten her crazy on. This is a difficult situation. Let's grab the robot loot while we can. Yoink. Oh, oh dear. Very well be that we need to do the radio thing before we can even interact with her properly. I don't know. I mean, she seems to be some sort of main villain here, or antagonist, I mean. Here's the kettle. Oh, and the other thingy. And we still haven't even found the treasure plane, as promised.
There were this many planes in the world.
Now listen, cow. Between the two of us, we should be able to bring them all with us. Let's try that. Oh, they are all coming with us now? Okay. Goody. I hope they don't pass through the danger zone. Let's go see, maybe Jill has some good news. We can't get through here, can we? Bummer. Wait, so which way could we get through? Ah, yeah, through here. I am not gonna tell you about your daughter just yet. something more useful.
Damn, look at that! Missed out on another robot fight.
I mean, you really didn't? Oh, there's dude out there. Do that. Can we do that? Robot parts? Was it this way? I think so. Wait, where are we now? We're back at the level changer? Almost, I think. Oh no. This is the right place. Yay! So, I was wondering, if you have higher charisma, like, and I suppose really high for the whole group, so I suppose then you might be able to recruit Howdy. However, if you do recruit Howdy and he survives, he won't be here to protect the others, so I'm guessing that if you're able to recruit Howdy, you won't be able to
Good to lay eyes on you.
To meet Jill again. Just a guess. So, cows.
Drop that in the herd? That's terrific. Here's what I promised you. Don't spend it all in one place. Thank you, Rangers. Thank you for finding our cattle, Rangers. But DeMonte ain't gonna be worth anything as a trading hub until them robots are gone. I'm sure the whole town would appreciate it if you was to finish him off once and for all. Thank you, kindly, Rangers. Just hope you get them before they get our cows. Adios, Rangers.
Adios. These will go to the garage. Why don't you have this? We have had this for a while now, so might be nice for a change. And this. I guess you could have these and these. Well, I need to think, and there are still some robots to fight, so episode here and carry on in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then, but for now, bye bye.